On April 26, 1994, an Airbus A300 crashed while landing at Nagoya Airport in Japan. Of the 271 people on board, 264 were killed. The crash was attributed to pilot error that inadvertently caused the autopilot to increase throttle power during a go-around procedure.